This is Far Cry New Dawn running on a 3.7 gigahertz Intel Core i5-9600K with 16 gigs of RAM and a 4 gig NVIDIA GeForce GTX 970 video card. Currently, I have the settings completely maxed out. It's running at 1080p resolution, and all settings are on either the high or ultra, if it has an ultra option. So let's turn off the mic here and see how this runs.
Reinforcements! Food loss. You look beat. You should take a break.
Swear to God, all we had to eat for the first few years were onions. I hate them.
This should give everybody a pretty good idea of what to expect on performance on Far Cry New Dawn on the i5-9600K with the GTX 970 video card. Hope everybody finds this interesting and informative, and thanks for watching the video.